Hey folks, thanks for tuning in. Mike Lynn, today we have Tears in Heaven, key of A, Eric Clapton tune, intro first. Breakdown, the intro lick, that's low E to the A, so A suspension 4, and then I go to an E with G sharp in the bass, and that's this, basic E chord, reaching up again, F sharp minor 7, and then I go to a root E, but I'm only doing one finger E chord. So you have open B, G sharp in the top, and the bass player down here. Again. D over F sharp. The intro goes right to that D over F sharp goes right to E7. The verse, same thing again, starts the same, sharp, minor 7, D over F sharp again, except here we go A, again D sharp, D over F sharp, A to the E, again. Jumping back up and playing it as an octave with the open G and the open E. So now it's the C sharp diminished and the bottom open E as well. So top three strings and bass player. Really nice. Amazing songwriting. And then F sharp major, right where you're at, second position. I like this D2, the fifth. You can actually do it here too, but I really like this. E7. And I'm just shortening it up here. And now the next section, C chord. Sharp, G again, the solo section, which is the same as the verse section. Okay. So please subscribe and let us know what you think. Keep picking.